Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking. Today I am going to show you how to make chickpea masala. For that I already took 1 cup of chickpea and then washed it nicely and soaked it overnight for 8 to 9 hours. So this is already soaked nicely. I am just going to cook it in the pressure cooker. I am just going to add along with the water.
Adding in some salt, 1/2 teaspoon or 1 teaspoon will do. Just add some water. Don't add too much water, this much will do. Just cover it and leave it for 4 to 5 whistles.
While our chickpeas are cooking, I'm just going to add some oil in the pan. 1 to 2 tablespoons will do. The oil is hot now. I'm just going to add some chopped onion. Sauteing the onion for 5 minutes. At this stage, I'm adding in some ginger garlic paste. I'm adding in 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Saute for some more time. Just I'm adding in 2 teaspoons of coriander powder. Yellow powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder, adding in 3 tomatoes chopped. Saute nicely until they become nice and soft. I covered it nicely and it's cooking nicely and it's soft. At this stage, I'm just going to add 1 to 2 tablespoons of grated coconut. This is totally optional. If you like, you can add this. Saute for just 2 minutes. Everything has cooked nicely. So I'm just going to turn off the flame. Once it's cooled down completely, I'm going to make a nice paste of it.
The paste is ready. I've already added some oil in the pan. Add in a small piece of cinnamon, 3 cloves and 2 cardamom. I'm also going to add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Teaspoon of fennel seeds.
Smell nice aroma here. I'm just going to reduce the flame and add in the paste that we made. I'm also going to add some more water to this.
Let it cook nicely. Our chickpea has cooked nicely. I'm just going to roughly mash the chickpeas since they are cooked nicely. Just press 10 times is more than enough so that we'll get a nice creamy consistency. If you don't like, you don't need to do this also.
As you can see, it's starting to boil now. At this stage, reduce the flame and then add in the chickpeas. As we have added the coconut, this goes well with dosa also. Normally, you can have it with roti, chappati, poori or bhatura. Mix it nicely. Adding in some salt. I'm going to add in some dried fenugreek leaves. I've just put it in the microwave for 60 seconds.